Well. Hello, and welcome back to another new stream. This is Nox Destin, your host, and we are back again with Daemon X Machina. Where we are still trying to unravel the mysteries of the Oval 4? And we are constantly getting more questions than answers. But our mech is turning out nicely, slowly. But yeah, we had a first-gen robot captured the first time. Or in a mission. We are close to securing the overlink. And we are apparently still pawns on the chessboard, but we haven't seen the chessboard yet. Which is bothering me. But also we made it to rank B. Destroying a colossal immortal. So is a crucial facility. Its contact would result in devastating losses. Oh boy. Right. Okay. Cutscene or chatroom talk. Okay. Oh boy. No. So we hope. I like the coloring here. Mm-hmm. that there's a lot of healing around. Coming. Ooh, laser cut cannon. Do you mean you got a bail? That ain't hard. I mean, by now we have a relatively decent equip. Did we finish it, or is it going to transform now? Neat. All right. Dreadnought, 24%. Okay. I mean, bullet resist coating mark 2. That's a mission completion quota. Okay. Oh, what do we have here? Yes, we do. Blind person. Oh. What? Already rank A? I think I would be going for reps, even if I don't use them, just to go to the outer HP. Yeah. Beast chain attacks plus one. Improved melee weapon. Would also be good. Outer HP. I can get there from any point of them. Range increase. Alright, we also have this. Alright, we got the breathing masks now. A message, then, the source. Force outage of the independent network shut down energy supply lines, resulting in multiple area of closures. Closures prevented all consortiums from sending defensive units to prevent the Black AIs from invading. Most of our territory is now being occupied by the Black AIs. Go as far as say that the oval itself is no longer under human control. We suspect the moon impact site at the center of oval is the source of all this. No one has set foot there since the very first reclaimer squad. However, we lack sufficient evidence to prove this hypothesis. Truth should be there. We have begun to act. Okay. Yeah, I like my heavy ones full. Charged laser rifle fires a wide, high output beam of energy. It needs a radar force and beats a dreadnought a few more times. Ooh. Guess that one fires upwards. Oh, he has a new shield. It's a proof shield, okay? I mean, so far our stats ain't that bad, so it's fine. But yeah, I mean, just rank D and rank C had so many missions. B, 5. Alright. Survey drone production facility in Zen's territory. Based on your finding, you may be authorized to destroy it. Oh, great. Offers this? Then, okay. That's fairly simple. That's rank A mission, so I'd expect it not seem so. No. Maybe. Well, there's nothing wrong with going into a mission with the person you know best. Makes for better teamwork. Got it. Yes. Repentus. Name sounds so familiar. The answer is yes. He is swallowed. Knock. Normated A-rank mercenaries have music playing during their missions. Oh. What? Yes, shut up. Yes, 'cause I am here. Oh no, so overwhelming. Here. Let's see what we find here. Okay, we find a dead end. Right, the boost is a lie. No, it's not. Leave now? Why? I don't want to leave. Come no further, do not make contact. The fuck? Yeah, to open these doors, maybe? I hope I'm running in the right direction. Yeah, looks good. You survived? I don't know, this is somewhat sus. Eh, 70k. Daemon, medium armor. Eh. Who's X-ray? Has a rifle. Definite improvement. I come back in a hot second. That's a railgun? M50 to 285. Must be grounded to fire. Memory usage. A nice looking swap robot. 2000 against. I don't know if that does double damage or not. Like raw damage and laser damage, or if that is just. Eh. Yeah, I can craft it, yes, but. Also, I would like to test that one out. Even if it puts my firepower down at 94%. Or 94 rating. Unarmed meeting. Reach a designated point. Side goals? Question mark. Great, we are going to fight here. Great! Orbital. Uh-huh. Mm-hmm. Is this like the last time? Where there was supposed to be a meeting and I'm getting ambushed? Step out of my arsenal! It's... And I'm getting my shit wrecked here. Hit. Oh, Jesus Christ! Hello everyone! Thanks for the raid and that, yes? Jesus. Welcome to Daemon X Machina! Hi! Where I'm absolutely getting shit on. And please die today. Ooh, Obelkreid. New blade. Yoink. Problem is now there is the regret left. How about you, hold still while I'm trying to shoot you. Are there no spots to heal anymore? I don't feel like I have enough left. Hold still. Back here and fight me, you coward! Okay. Woohoo! Wonder how, but woohoo! Yeah. Oh, the classical USC. The mission we're getting throughout the entire game. Oh, you'll see, yes, this is what will happen. And we ain't actually telling you shit! Annoying as fuck is what it is. Dominator. Overless in chaos, battles are waging between the AIs and the black AIs, Sky Union and Horizon, even among the Reclaimers themselves. Okay? Fighting between the two AI groups is causing catastrophic damage. The indiscriminate attacks are destroying facilities that are integral to maintaining Orville faster than we can defend them. Okay. This raid, they'll be the only ones capable of living within the barrier. Still, all hope is not lost, for through the battling, I've been able to analyze the AI's offensive and defensive logic structures and discover the key to infiltrating the network which has thus far eluded us. By embedding a monitoring worm, my attack on the AI's logical security network, and observing and analyzing the exchange of sensory data, I've learned of the existence of a commanding entity that the black AIs call the Dominator. I've shared this information with Horizon, and we are now working together to access the enemy AI's network in order to locate and directly confront the Dominator. You may have been deceived. No, let's stop there. Foolish to be frightened by unseen fears. That allows to inform you of the current situation using your program to detect the Dominator's exact location, or we're trying to develop a virus derived from a worm to destroy the AI's programming. Still, this situation is rather bleak. Our engineers say it's possible with enough time. That may very well be true, but we are reaping the consequences of our negligence. The time needed to fix this disaster may be a luxury we cannot afford. Outside of Oval, things are even worse all around. The world crisis level events are happening due to the enemy energy shortages and charlatans spreading false information. We may be witnessing the extinction of the human race all of a sudden? Please chill a bit. Control booster, firing, stamina up, memory up. We are still within a good range. We are getting fangs, automated machine guns for attacks. Okay, that one we have. Yeah, nice boost speed, but low durability. I don't like it, I still got mine. How is that one? Few points weaker than this. Yeah, no, I'm sticking to that. to the laser cannon. And so far that hasn't proven to do anything for me, really. Okay. Let's sell some stuff. Definitely don't need the Grim Reaper. Flame Force? Okay, that's something to think about. I need to check if the Flame Force may be better than this one. I know what I can waste it on. Boost speed, stamina used for boost. Oh Jesus! Guess we're going full mechanical. But I'm also making a shortcut for the people who will be maybe see this on YouTube. Until next time, this was Nox Destin, your host. Wish all of you and everyone who visited so far good evening, good night, good day, depending on when and where you're watching this. Until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, see ya, and be well. Bye.